everyone. Welcome to Learn Thai by Thugan. Today, I hope everybody have a great day. And the topic today is job. Are you ready? Check it out. Or occupation in Thai is อาชีพ. Again, one more time. Job or occupation in Thai is อาชีพ. For today, I would like to suggestion for the first thing. Teacher in Thai is ครู. Again, one more time. Teacher in Thai is ครู. For the example, for me, I am a teacher. In Thai is ฉันเป็นคุณครู. Again, one more time. I am a teacher. In Thai is ฉันเป็นคุณครู. Teacher teach student in the school, right? But for me, teach Learn Thai by Thugan on YouTube, right? Good, perfect. Next. Housekeeper in Thai is แม่บ้าน. Again, one more time. Housekeeper in Thai is แม่บ้าน. Housekeeper take care everybody in family and take care everything in house. For the example, clean, sweep, dust, or cooking. Next, plumber in Thai is ช่างประปา. Again, one more time. Plumber in Thai is ช่างประปา. Is for fix, for house, for factory or department store, everything, right? The last thing today, hairdresser in Thai is ช่างตัดผม. Again, one more time. Hairdresser in Thai is ช่างตัดผม. Working for in the beauty salon, cut hair woman. But man is barber shop, right? Okay, let's learn review again. One more time. Teacher in Thai is คุณครู. Again, one more time. Teacher in Thai is คุณครู. Next. Housekeeper in Thai is แม่บ้าน. Again, one more time. Housekeeper in Thai is แม่บ้าน. Next. Plumber in Thai is ช่างประปา. Again, one more time. Plumber in Thai is ช่างประปา. And the last thing today, hairdresser in Thai is ช่างตัดผม. Hairdresser in Thai is ช่างตัดผม. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please don't forget like, share, and subscribe YouTube channel. Or if you're new here, please don't forget to click red subscribe button below over there. And give me thumb up if this video help you learn a little bit in Thai. See you again next video soon. I have to go now. Have a good day. Bye for now.